triple up, alternate up, walk, walk, triple step, triple step. Looking good. All right, the next thing we did, we did the same exact pattern, except we did the left side roll, and we made any connection. Meaning this is what we did. Triple up, triple and open, turn her around, rotating into the connection. Let's do that together. This is old news now. Ready? And triple up, triple up. We show everybody the button right here. She has the button right here, and what happens whenever I reach back and touch that button? Now I'm right up in here, right over the top. See how that works? Nothing. All right. Now what we decided to do then, we would take her down there and actually put her back where she was. It looked like this. Triple up, triple back, walk, right in, stay in a pose. Then we put her right down there and we open her out into a pose. Yes? Now what we did, we changed that around. We took both turns, put them in a row, and bunched them up into an 8-count pattern. It looked like this. It's going to be triple up, triple back, walk. Walk, turn her around, walk, turn her around. Yes? Let's all together, the last one that I just did.